What's good, YouTube? It's Speak My Opinion on Topics. Hi, I'm Smooth J. We are here with Throw That Ass Back Thursday. If you want more content like this and others, check out the description below. Hit that like, hit that subscribe if you're new. Where are you at? Where are you watching? Where are you listening? Canada, the UK, the US, England, Northampton, Leicester, Serbia, Morocco, France, Amsterdam, India, Scotland, Dublin, Australia, London, Poland. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Wouldn't be here without y'all. We on the road to 400 subs. So let's get it. Oh boy. We gonna go old school Eminem again. We gonna check out No Apologies, one of the bangers, man. Oracle, I'm thankful you reminded me of this one right here. You guys gotta keep dropping me artists and songs that you guys listened to back in the day that you guys want me to react to on Thursdays, baby. So let's get it, man. No Apologies, Eminem. You know he a real one for sure. A lyricist of lyricists out here in the U.S., not in the U.K. Out here in the U.S., Eminem is the top of the top lyricist. We all know that. So let's go ahead and check it out. Ooh. All right. Eminem in the building. God. I forgot how cold this beat is. Made me want to spit some bars for y'all. Okay. Yeah. Okay. What?
In my mind, I'm a fighter. My heart's a lighter. My soul is...
My mind, I'm a fighter. My heart's a lighter. We always got the lighter, man. It's you.
In my mind, I'm a fighter. My heart's a lighter. My soul is the fluid. My flow sparks it right up. An arsenic writer. Author with arthritis.
Ooh, man. I forgot how cold this is, man. Come on. Eminem, this is... Ooh, man. This takes me back to them old days. Them old school days.
Is the fluid. My flow sparks it right up. An arsenic writer. Author with arthritis. Carpal tunnel. Marshal with star shititis. Hard-headed and hot-headed. Bull-headed and pig-headed.
Hard-headed and hot-headed. That's what some people call you, boy. And you know I can be on certain things. That's how everyone is, though. We all kind of hot-headed, hard-headed on certain things that we believe in or that we... It happens.
Marshall with star shititis, hard-headed and hot-headed, bull-headed and pig-headed, dick-headed, a prick, a big headache, I'm sick, quick-witted for every lyric spitted, there are six critics who wait for me to slip with it, so quick, it's dynamite stick, parry the wick, it's gonna explode any minute, some lunatic lit it, and it's not Nelly, do not tell me to stop yelling, when I stop selling, I'll quit, so stop dwelling, I'm...
Do not tell me to stop yelling, man. Don't tell me to stop. Yeah, I yell when I want to, man. I'm a grown ass man. Eminem is a... Ooh. Damn, this is taking me back. This song right here. Ooh. It's disgusting.
Not Nelly, do not tell me to stop yelling. When I stop selling, I'll quit, so stop dwelling. I'm not failing. You fuckers are not ready, cause I got jelly. Like this, I eat pot belly. This is destiny. Yes, money, I'm off running, so get off of me. I'm not slowing, a softening.
No apologies.
Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me.
No apologies.
Y'all feeling the force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me.
No apologies.
Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No, my
ooh, man. No apologies, man. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me, man. Eminem ruthless out here, man. Ruthless Eminem. Ruthless then, still ruthless now. You know what I'm saying? Don't fuck with Eminem, man. He ends your career real quick. Damn, this song is, ugh.
Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face when you standing across from me. No, my apology. Pillow, a weeping willow, I can't sleep. A pain so deep, it bellows, but these...
Ooh, going deep down, that's what,
apology, pillow, a weeping willow, I can't sleep, a pain so deep, it bellows, but these cellos help just to keep me mellow, hands on my head, touch knees to elbows, I'm hunched over, emotion just flows over, these cold shoulders are both frozen, you don't know me, I keep saying it, I can't stress it enough, so keep playing and stand next to the subs. Choke lights like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating.
Fuck. You always go to, I gotta go to choking and masturbating, some sort of bar, man. You know what I'm saying, man? You're choking a mic, man. You know what I'm saying? Sheesh. Eminem. Them disgusting bars, man. Them crazy ones. But that's what makes Eminem Eminem, man. A real one out here, man. Ain't afraid of no one. Ain't afraid of saying what is on the man's mind.
Lights like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating. Fuck yeah, I'm a basket case and I master this rap shit till my ass gets wasted.
Fuck yeah, I'm a basket case, but I master this whole rap shit, you know what I'm saying? I mastered all of it. You know what I'm saying? Don't play with me. Yeah, I'm a master at this shit. This is my game. Man, I own it. I own this game.
Yeah, I'm a basket case and I master this rap shit. So my ass gets wasted. So my assassination, till I'm slaying because of some facts infatuation. 44 mags, a fascination, a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry, you can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me, no apologies. Y'all feeling a force of me, no remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me, no apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all, till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny, I can spit in your face while you standing across from me, no apologies. The song isn't for you, it's for me. A true MC, it's what it'll do just to see.
You know what I'm saying? This song ain't for you, it's for me. A true MC. Realest MC. Damn. Whew. Man. I'm telling you. This man, a legend. A legend in the rap game. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Legend.
The song isn't for you, it's for me, a true MC. It's what he'll do just to see if he still has it. And if his skill's mastered, he's able to spill raps long after he's killed. That's a real MC, got you feeling me. Whether willing or unwillingly, you still agree. As long as there's still this hunger and will in me, then expect a longer life expectancy. I'd be a savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding so...
Man, if he didn't, who knows where Eminem would be right now. If he did not have this outlet to rap, to speak his mind, who knows what Eminem would be doing right now. Who knows where he'd be. That's what he's saying, man. He's saying, this is my shit right here. This is what I do.
Savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding, soaked in self-loathing and mourning. So I'm warning you, don't coax me, it's silly. I'm really a sheep in wolf's clothing who only reacts when he gets pushed. Don't be fooled, the press blows up this whole thing. It's stupid, they don't know cause they don't see that I'm wounded. All they did was ballooned it. I'm sick of talking about these tattoos cartooned it. That's why I tuned it out. I'm sick of duking. Naked, suck my dick while I'm puking. And you too, you can
expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold.
Man, this song. This is one of those songs that takes you back. Oh my God. This one has to go back on the playlist. We gotta bang this in the car. Oh, this is, ooh. Ooh, how we ever forget, man. you there's so many songs that you just go through, and then you get taken back, or you find another one, and you're like, oh my God, this is going back on a playlist again, man. Ooh, losing songs every day, finding new ones. But the throwbacks, they always the real ones. That was some of the best music, man. 90s, 80s, 90s, 2000s. Nowadays, we got a lot of mumblers and whatnot. But back in the 80s, 90s, 2000s, that little right there, whew, music was hot, 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 hot.
Expect your sympathy from me, I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect your sympathy from me, I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies.
The song, the bar, everything about this, bro. Jeez, takes me back in them hood days. When your boy was on. Hey. Woo. I'm pumped. I am pumped to react to this one because this was one of my songs back in the day growing up. Grew up on Eminem, 50. We're going to have to do a 50 Cent song. Trust me, next week. Get Rich or Die Trying, one of the most classic albums. I think that's what we're going to do next week. But I hope you guys liked this week. It was Throw That Ass Back Thursday. We did Eminem, No Apologies. It's been Speak My Opinion on Topics High. I'm Smooth J, as always. Like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And until next time, we out.